A six-year-old girl flown to Strong Hospital today after she was struck by a pickup. Police say the driver was moving the truck in a yard when he hit the girl. After the girl was evaluated by firefighters, she was flown by Mercy Flight to Strong Hospital in serious but stable condition. Police say no one will be charged.